Again, a possible morning shower. It's a bit of activity up top at the moment.
Certainly is.
We're going to be talking about it all into next week.
No, thank you. Well, something that everyone is talking about at the moment is, of course, Taylor Swift. She has just announced two more shows. There'll be an extra show in Melbourne, an extra show in Sydney. So for
Adelaide. We've got to fix that.
I know, we do have to fix that.
Tanya's got a pool. You're the queen of Adelaide.
Am I? Okay, sure. Taylor Swift is coming to Adelaide. Well, it'd be great, wouldn't it? Yeah. It would be great. So all of the Taylor Swift fans who have been dying and trying to get tickets, you've got another chance tomorrow. Two more shows added for Sydney and Melbourne. Some very excited people already this morning. And I just can't believe the lengths people will go to. Some people are going to take the day off work tomorrow so they can get tickets.
Mm-hmm. No one at the ABC, we should point out, we're all hard workers here.
We're all hard workers. Well, let's leave you with Taylor Swift and her song Lavender Haze. Oh,